What's up, I'm Gilbert Arenas, and what am I going to say? What's up, I'm Gilbert Arenas, and you're on my new set. What's up, I'm Gilbert Arenas, and you're here with me and Vince Young on a new commercial with Spalding.
What's up, B.Y., Tennessee Titans quarterback, chilling with the man.
What's happening?
I'll be on this for a second and a half. Just lock it up, please, Terry. Lower that four by a little bit.
Actually, this is one of the easiest of my commercials I've been in. All I have to actually do is just walk. The walking is phenomenal.
Rolling. And
back. And I'm going for the best athlete actor, you know. I don't think it's going to be hard to beat Shaq.
Gilbert is basically the ambassador. He's carrying the technology in a case, and he's passing it over. And it'll be Vince, when he actually touches the case, will be actually morphing the technology into a football at that time.
Marker. Action.
You know what? I couldn't be no football player. My helmet would be off every 5 minutes. What's up? Yeah, this is me. See me at the club.
You know, I did get hit yesterday. I'm out here still. You know, chilling with my man, Gilbert Arenas. You know, basketball, Spalding, football, Spalding.
Well, you know, Vince is the man, you know, and Vince has one locker. I have two. So, you know what that means. We know who's more important in the locker.
Action. Action.
Woo! I guess we're at the last scene of the day. I get to go home. Vince gets to go home because he has a curfew. Football players do have curfews.
And camera cut. Thank you very much.
Camera cut, man.
That's a wrap. Get out of my face.